How are special quadrilaterals related to each other? A Venn diagram uses overlapping circles to show relationships between items. This Venn diagram shows how the special quadrilaterals are related to each other. Each circle in the Venn diagram shows a category of quadrilateral. Items in overlapping sections of the Venn diagram belong to more than one group. How can you use the Venn diagram to describe other ways to classify a square? Square is in more than one circle in the Venn diagram. A square is also a rectangle, rhombus, parallelogram, and quadrilateral. The diagram shows how a trapezoid relates to other special quadrilaterals. In which category can you classify a trapezoid?
Select your answer.
In the diagram, the circle for trapezoids does not intersect with any other circles. This shows that a trapezoid is also a quadrilateral, but never a parallelogram, rectangle, rhombus, or square.